Gail Bhavan, a safe and healthy work environment. Hello and welcome. Let me present you the safety features in this state-of-the-art building. Come, let's take a walk. In case you notice any fire inside the building, shout, "Fire! Fire!" Smoke detection system raises alarm automatically in case of fire. Run to the nearest manual call point and break the glass. The access control system will deactivate automatically and alarm will be raised to alert occupants. Pick the suitable fire extinguisher and operate to extinguish the fire. Follow the exit mark to get out of the building. In case the access system doesn't get deactivated, push the green button manually. If you encounter smoke, cover your nose and mouth with handkerchief and crawl on the floor. Don't use lift in case of fire. Do not come back to collect your belongings. Reach to the nearest assembly point and wait for further instruction. This building is the corporate office of Gail India Limited. Offices of CMD, Board of Directors and corporate functions are located in this building. The building has lower basement, upper basement, ground floor, upper ground floor and 5 additional floors. This building has automatic power backup. Water pumps to supply water in case of fire. This building has 220,000 liters of fire water storage capacity. Exit signs for easy access to the exit route. Let's understand the safety features of the building. Open the door with access card. Basement parking is protected with automatic water sprinkler system. Manual call points or break glass units can be activated to raise an alarm in case anybody notices fire in the building. Suitable portable fire extinguishers can be used to extinguish the fire at its initial stage. Pressurized fire water riser near exit staircase at each floor. Floor plans are displayed at each floor level, which shows your location and shortest route to the exit. Public announcement system to guide you in case of emergency. Fire order and evacuation procedure provided to all permanent occupants. In case of building evacuation, 2 assembly points are earmarked. Assembly point 2, open area on 3rd floor terrace. Assembly point 1, open area outside the building near electrical substation. Have the right safety attitude by treating safety as an important part of your job. Have a nice day. Your safety is our responsibility.